Hi everyone, my name is Kashish and today I'm going to tell you something about our deep learning semester project, that is video summarization. So first I'll tell you about the problem statement. Video summarization is an application in video surveillance where all the activities in a long video, for example 2 hours, are summarized to much shorter time, for example let's say 5 minutes. Since the summarization video has no loss of information compared to the original video, and people benefits from much faster and more effective reviewing of long and tedious original surveillance video. So main objective of our aim is to summarize these types of videos to very small short videos. So let's talk about the pipeline to get a summarized video. The whole process is divided into 3 main steps. The first step is to get all persons' identity number and time information using deep learning model YOLO V3 from the original video. This process gets all the clips of persons from the original video. Now let's talk about step 2. We get all persons' foreground masks from the clips of step 1. We also use MoG2 background subtraction algorithm to get these foreground masks from the background mask.
For step 3, we use the original frames and foreground masks to generate the final summarized video. In this final step, we try to place as much information as possible on minimum number of frames while still avoiding temporal occlusion. The same is achieved by keeping an information frame that keeps track of the available space. Using all the 3 steps mentioned above, we are able to generate a summarized video where persons are moving simultaneously with timestamps on them.